Let's see that shot again in the replay.